didn't take young people out.
Yes, yes, yes.
He took out 36 of my men. How in the world?
Yes.
And the rest of the soldiers are running off. What's wrong?
Yes. Come on.
That's right. That's right.
Man.
Something ain't right.
That's right.
Something ain't right. The Bible says he shot so down on his knees with his face turned to the ground and began to put dirt and ashes on his head. Glory be to God. Oh, glory be to God. He was really crying out before the Lord. He wanted to find out, Lord, what's going on? Why are these soldiers running from the enemy? Lord, be the prevail against Jericho. Why are they running from the enemy? Why is my son, why is the soldier of your soldier running, Lord?
Yes, yes, yes,
yes,
yes,
Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
Yes, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Joshua and his elders,
yes, Lord,
cried out. They were only face towards the crowd.
Yes.
Cried out before God. Just like our leaders do. Cried out before God. When you sleep and you snoring, and you in the fifth, you done got into your fifth stage. Glory be to God, they are praying. They are travailing. Trying to keep us out of hell. Trying to keep us going forward. Trying to get us into heaven. Glory be to God. Glory be to God, in the midnight hour. When you sick and you can't get no rest, they are travailing for you. So that you can get yourself some rest. Glory be to God. Can I get a witness in here? But Joshua got down on his knees and face towards the ground, began to cry out before God. Lord, I need to know what's going on. This ain't making sense to me. I just can't get it, Lord. Something ain't right, Lord. There's something wrong, Lord. And I need, Lord, for you to reveal it unto me. What's wrong, Jesus? What's wrong? And the Lord told Joshua when he was down there,
yes,
he said, get up, Joshua. He said, get up, Joshua. He said, for I'm angry. Yeah. I'm angry with Israel.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Hello, when the Lord said that,
right.
Wait a minute, what's going on, Lord?
Yes, yes, yes.
And we just wanted Jericho.
Uh-huh.
What's going on, Lord?
Yes.
What happened, Lord? What's the matter, Lord?
Uh-huh. Yes, God.
He said, because, see, the Lord didn't tell him who it was.
Uh-huh.
He said, there's sin in the camp.
Come on. Yes.
He said, somebody that took from the enemy's camp, uh-huh, and they are here amongst the people of God.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes,
come on.
Amen. Yes, yes, yes.
He said, they are here, uh-huh, amongst the people of God. Glory be to God. Can I get a witness in here?
What's the wonder people?
say.
Yes.
But they gathered them all up. Come here, you ain't out of it, wife. Come here, you ain't out of it, son. Come here, you ain't out of it, daughter. Come here, come here, cows.
Yes.
Come here, sheep.
Right.
Come here.
Yes.
I don't want nothing that's pertaining to any kid in here.
That's right.
I want everything gone. Because I got to prevail against the enemy. I got to continue to do the will of God. And I will not go down. I will not go down because of your fear. It came from the end of God. The Bible said it didn't get a stone.
Stone.
And then they got murdered, Bishop.
Yeah.